Hello, welcome to Moomoo Math and 15 websites every student should know. Website number one, Math Papa. This is an online math calculator that solves basic math problems, algebraic equations, fractions, and many other math problems. It also provides step-by-step directions. TI-83 step-by-step directions. At some point, almost every student has to use a calculator. The most popular calculator is probably the TI-83. This website gives directions with pictures on how to solve almost any problem you can think of using the TI-83. This site will help you master the TI-83. BibMe. This site can be a lifesaver when writing papers. It helps you cite and create bibliographies in multiple formats and from many different sources. It is easy to use and a real time saver. Anki. This takes reviewing with note cards to the next level. It applies space repetition to review note cards. As you go through your note cards, it ranks your answers, and the next time you review the cards, Anki will ask you the ones you missed more often than the ones you got correct. This method greatly improves recall later. It is really helpful for learning foreign languages. Powtoons. If you need another tool for presentations, you'll love Powtoons. This program allows you to create great-looking animated videos on any topic. It is easy to use, fun, and looks very professional. PictoChart. This website helps you create great-looking infographics. If you need a great presentation or stand out from your classmates, then check out PictoChart. It takes about the same amount of time as creating a PowerPoint, and there is a free option. Free Graph Paper. This site will come in handy when you need graph paper and don't have any. It will save you a trip to the store. Jing. This program allows you to capture what you are doing on your computer. After your screen capture, you can upload or share the file. The free version will work for most people. Folky. This program allows you to create an avatar that speaks. You then can record a presentation, watch it, or import the Folky into PowerPoint. It's easy to use, fun, and can really help a presentation or a PowerPoint presentation. Quizlet. I have watched Quizlet grow from a small website to a worldwide community. Quizlet allows you to create quizzes, study stacks, and other material in order to study for a test. In addition, you can view thousands of other Quizlets from the worldwide community. Ginger. This website helps you proof and edit your papers. It looks for more grammatical errors than just Word does. It does require a fee, but if you write often or struggle in this area, it can be a game changer. Kahoots. This is the most fun you can have reviewing for a test. You create a quiz and then start playing. Your whole class can play, a couple people, or even single play. If your teacher doesn't know about Kahoots, you need to tell them. Habitica. Habits shape your life, but good habits take some time to learn. Habitica creates new habits by combining gaming and habits into one program. It makes creating a habit a game in which you slay the new habit. Google Calendar. If you play sports, go to school, and have a job, you realize how challenging it can be to keep track of everything. Google Calendar helps you do that. In my opinion, it is the best calendar there is out there. It combines Google Maps, contacts, and many other Google features into a calendar. They have a desktop version which syncs with your phone. Next up, Thesaurus. If you get stuck writing a paper and you need a new word, then Thesaurus will come to the rescue. Type in any word and synonyms and anonyms will pop right up to help you create this paper. Thanks for watching. I'll leave a link to each of these websites in the description below. If you enjoy this video or any other videos from Moo Moo Math, please share or give us a thumbs up.